Hello. Please leave a message after the tone.
I saw this quote today by James Baldwin, and he goes, one second, let me put it up. He goes, imagination creates the situation, and then the situation creates imagination. Well, when things go to shit, who do you blame? James? Is it the situation you're in, or the imagination that got you there to begin with?